details have emerged in the grisly string of murders that littered Interstate 40 during 1971 and 72. Known only as the Terror of I-40, authorities say an unidentified woman spent years hitchhiking from Texas to California, where she viciously murdered several truck drivers and three other young women along the route. Billy Jasper of Winslow, Arizona, claims he liked her.
It's time.
Johnny, my sweet. Don't you worry about all this. We'll fix it. Promise.
Better wait a minute. Not quite yet.
Y'all need to start pulling your weight around here. This is getting old! all right. Big boy's gonna be wearing your... This is pointless, you know. Quit stalling. Up a better fight than this. Come on! Make it interesting, will ya?
Johnny, time to do what I taught you to do, okay? Can you do that?
You wanna know how your friend died? I can show you! If I was able, this would be over by now. I better go feed him. You folks don't know who you're messing with. Nobody ever gets away from me.
Just be patient, Johnny. We'll find him.
It always tastes best when it's fresh, don't it?
where the hell did those kids find us? I should have been more careful. Something I want to show you. Eventually. Better already. Now help us. This is pointless, you know. Quit stalling. This will be simple.
Next to friend.
The man believed to be responsible for multiple stranglings in East Texas is finally in custody tonight. Authorities followed a tip that led them to a deserted motel outside Bryan, where they caught the man in the act of subduing 36-year-old Kelsey Keough. The man, whose name is being withheld, claimed he and Kelsey were participating in an agreed-upon way, and that he had no connection to the
This is gonna be fun. Lots of fun.
Somebody around here has to catch him.
It always tastes best when it's fresh, don't it?
Grandpa taught me this little trick. Here you go, Grandpa.
everything in this family. We can't get in any more trouble.
This'll be simple.
Adolescent vandals have been terrorizing the city of Lexington, Texas, with horrific depictions of famine and the macabre. Nearby active officers may involve remote Odessa sheriffs, investigating evidence authorities locally intercepted years ago. the grotesque animal dioramas composed of fox zones have appeared in the city. Their connections are known, but not likely coincidental. The youths are believed to be sisters, but authorities cannot confirm nor deny potential lineage. Citizens are...
Seems they got some fight in them after all. To play. Go ahead and hide. Eating. Now, where did you go? If Grandpa was able, this would be over by now.
I better go feed him.
Here you go, old man. Thank you. this is gonna be easy. Ain't no tracks here. Ready. Want to see how it feels. This is pointless, you know. Quit stalling. You wanna know how your friend died? I can show you! Folks don't know who you're messing with. Nobody ever gets away from me.